I'm afraid of it going like this.
They call me FLACKO and don't play no about my place. Big potato on that Draco, new bandana on my face. Ain't no things up on my dick.
We might kill some time. Oh, just doing that.
Giveaway.
Yeah, so a little while ago I won a giveaway to watch a movie called Girls Can't Surf. I didn't end up going to the movie because I wasn't really interested, but I mean, I was gonna say, like, there's a giveaway, but the movie's already been done and gone, so. Oh well, that sucks. All right, we gotta get rid of this engine, boys. This is what we do to the engines like this, bro. Should we just check that oil, make sure the engine's ready to be... Should we try and kick it over, see if it starts? Oh, let's get it, boys. As you guys know, that my engine in my car was actually completely stuffed. This is the old engine. We found out it was a rebuild, so we had to replace it. So I ended up buying a new engine. But now this has no use to us, so we're going to chuck it out. But apparently I can get paid for chucking it out.
Money.
Cash, cash.
All right. Yes, boys. Oh, and the money you get from it, just put it back into my account.
So yeah, just make sure it's my account. All right.
One time funny, two times just annoying.
I don't see anything.
I don't see no movement, boys. I don't see no action.
For oil leaks only.
Jeez, that made more of a mess than I thought. Alright, boys.
Alright, boys, get lifting.
You can blame that on Frank, the guy over there.
Shot Frank.
I just got 20 bucks from just handing off my engine, you know, my broken engine that I would have just tossed away because it has no meaning to me anymore. Alright, boys, you boys want a tinny? Yeah, jokes.
You're lucky.
Hey, no, I don't trust you anymore, Frank.
What, because I'm standing like this?
Yeah. Hey. All right, boys, let's get amongst it. I got a bone up here. I don't want you monkey mouth motherfucker sitting in my throne again. For all those who don't know, Nate doesn't have his license. He doesn't actually have a learner's, and the sun just came out, so I need to adjust this real quick. So he doesn't have his learner's, so we're gonna teach him how to drive, and the black mamba, the black Subi. Just don't crash my car.
No promises.
Safety first. Good boy, good boy. Yeah, no, no.
Get in the car, you.
It's bitch.
Nice, nice. Yeah, we like that, we like that.
We like that. Oh! Well, that sounds
you
like a new problem.
You were really close to that curb right there.
I know, I'm sorry.
Did you indicate to park?
Yeah, I did. You just didn't see it.
How heavy is it? Well, move it over here so you drive straight out there. It's doable though.
Oh,
brilliant.
Oh, oh,
quite successful. I mean, from an idea to an execution was pretty sick. All right, real quick, shout out to Frank, the full sender of the vlog, finally back. The reason that we had to cut this vlog short is because he didn't want to do a prank in town that we discussed earlier. All right, Sam, we are going to end the vlog there. It's a short one, mainly because I have such a big project on next week. Later, boys. It's going to be epic. Frank, anything to say?
Come on.
What the heck was that, bro? Dude, it's not gonna work. You gotta hit it like up and off to the side. Like, check this.
I don't need you to worry for me, cause I'm alright. I don't want you to tell me it's time to.